is my favorite cemetery in the whole city.
What can I say? You have good taste.
We should find all kinds of nasty, horrible ghosts hanging around.
Hey, only if we're lucky, so shh, don't jinx us.
Come out wherever you are.
Tango down!
Ooh, that's messy.
You've been ectoed.
Slime up! Got the slime up your nose!
Trapped.
MVP of EVP.
Find ya. Slime time!
Crush it!
Step into the light.
Here, ghosty ghosty.
Than I look.
Yeah.
the slimy cake.
Yes, possessed.
Something gruesome to show you. It's a sign.
Close.
Thank you.
slime. Too hot.
Crushed it.
Perhaps a cow would help. Little help here. A little help here.
Take him down. Through you.
Slam him! Slam that ghost! The trap is set. Alright!
Alright!
Trapped!
Face the slimy cake.
Mortals rule.
Out of this world.
Piece of slimy cake.
That's right, fear me, ghost.
Where the paranormal is normal.
You guys gotta get over here now. River and I dared each other to sneak into the old abandoned sanitarium, and we saw a ghost.
Like, you know I hate labels.
Right. We saw a ghost-like spiritual being of some kind.
So you broke into the nut house and saw something crazy. Makes sense.
That's not what Sparky sounded like.
And more like this.
Sounds like the same ghost Patty and the lady saw in the subway.
Interesting. And if my calculations are right, the sanitarium is located on the same ley line with Aldrich Manor.
Your calculations are always right.
Oh, thanks. Now, can you guys describe Sparky's dimensions so we know the exact amount of cartridges necessary for our dielectric laser accelerators to ensure instant vaporization?
Whoa, you're not gonna hurt him, are you?
When he was alive, they like electroshocked his brain 66 times.
We're not into violence, man. No way. Even if he is whacked out of his mind and already dead.
Relax. As an environmentalist and professional specter inspector, I promise that we will only use safe, organically certified weapons when we finally nab Sparky.
My colleague means when we humanely escort him into our warm and cozy ghost trap.
Great.
Okay, good to hear. Who you gonna call? Ghostbusters!